unlock it. What do these doors unlock? This one? Oh, hi there. Someone else to murder. Nice. Wood block. What the fuck? Blew his fucking leg up. Uh-oh. What happened? He's got attacked. Okay, equip. Hello there. Caleb Harris. Hello. How are you? Dead body. Wood block. Okay, go ahead and pick that up. There we go. Ah, now it's the devil sign. Sorry about that. Nope, nothing. I gotta find a way to kill you. 3-1. Okay, I need to find a way around to murder him. I can't let an innocent man just live like that. Hi there. Now what can I do with you? Nothing? Slack power? What the hell? Die. I am not a suspect. Hi, ma'am. Dun 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 dun. Is that wallet? Hi there. Ooh, trolley. I see it. Okay. Let's go through where she was. Can that. Can that. That trolley. I see a coffee pot. Nothing in there. Banana. Okay, I see how to kill this guard over here. Wait, where was it? Right there.
You here to meet Sister Marie?
Yeah.
Sorry, kid. I'm not allowed to let anyone into her room.
Oh, is that so? Is that so? Okay. Well, let me go ahead and, sorry. Jesus Christ. Wait, flip it, please. Okay, bam. Oh, Sister Marie, huh?
Get strangled.
Near the nun's bed, Lucius religious writings. The prophecy of the seven trumpets. The writings explain how these events would unfold and bring rapture. The horned one would inherit the earth with one of his sons. What it all meant was still unclear.
So, this is so weird. H2O, flammable can. Pink that. I definitely much prefer the first game so far. It was more structured. This is just way too open. I love how no one seems to care. There's murdered bodies everywhere. Like, no one gives a shit, apparently. Headline news. Do I need to go to the next floor? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Bobblehead. Accidents do happen, it's true. Okay, what's my next goal right now? What was the button? Is it to open up my quests? The UI in this sucks. Find keys to the library and find the papers. Library, find the papers. What papers? Oh, that paper. Okay, got the paper.
In the library, Lucius found a newspaper that had part of an article torn out. The article was titled, New Murder Spree in Danvers. And on the same page, you saw another interesting article. Explained that Charles Wagner is a
none of that complete
in this hospital.
Yeah, Dan Neffy is a great yelling emote.
While strange whispers from Ludlow kept surfacing around the hallways, Lucius found out that his biological father, Charles Wagner, somehow survived the burning Dante Manor and was brought to this very hospital. That might be the reason behind losing his dark powers. And luckily, the blood was flowing again, bringing him closer to his father. Yes. The Dark Lord works in mysterious ways. The man had to die before waking up and endangering the cause.
Oh, tricycle. Yay. Wonder how long we're in the hospital for. Hopefully we get out of the hospital. Info and key. Find more information about floor and find keys. Information is power. Don't mind me, just a child on a tricycle. Willie Stroker. Willie Stroker? Really? That's his name? You can use money to buy things from it. Pediatrics.
Oh, my arm.
I'll take that. Making some coffee, huh? Make a little bit of coffee. All right. Wouldn't it be nice if your coffee had a little something extra in it? Okay, let's go ahead and grab our poison pills and put it in the coffee. Fuck, I drank it! Shit! No! I fucking drank the poison cough, goddammit.
The hell was that?
Sorry. I didn't know if I needed to make him use it, but nope. Okay. Well, at least I know it works. Had a little bit of a interesting taste.
By the way, are you coming to my party tomorrow?
I don't know if Ludlow is safe right now. Didn't you hear what happened?
That's nothing. I have to check my schedule. But I should be able to make it.
Yeah, seriously, it's fine. It's just an isolated
incident. I guess you're right. Okay, I'll see you there.
Hi there.
Hello there.
No one seems to care that I am a child just chilling out here. Okay. Okay, we'll have that turned on. I gotta figure out where this comes from. And turn on the sprinkler system. Maintenance room. I'll take the pliers. Water's running aside. Something will be added to the water from here. Pipes are connected to the lab, and fire will trigger the system. Usable. I see the air duct. Is there another one on the other side? Flammable can. Alright, what if... Nothing happened! Some bullshit.
Are you Marilyn's son?
I...
Hey, what are you doing, son?
Bottle of acid. What the fuck? That is not... Okay, I need flames. I need fire. I need it now. Stupid. Really, what, home, Brian? I need some way to make fire in this room, and the can won't explode on its own. Acid, huh? Oh my God. Okay. Uh-oh. Thank you, I just bought a t-shirt. Thanks for the support. Oh, wait, here's some fire. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Just create a little bit of fire in here. Shit, come on. Nothing. Okay, now equip. No, shit. Okay, turn. Turn. Okay, I need another set of pliers. Come on, mister. Come on, I'm setting you up. Come on, will you, you're being rude. Let me murder you. Oh, come on. Wait, wait, wait. Wait for it. Come on. Come on, mister. I love how the other guy just doesn't give a shit. It's like, whatever. Sorry, coming through. Sorry.
From the other lab, Lucius found his father's blood work. They had the room number on it, and it was on the second floor.
What are all these things? Chemical? 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 Explosive compound. Oh my. What the fuck? How did you die? Did you stand on it? Okay, then. Well, then. All right. Yeah, he just steps right on the defibrillator like it's nothing. Dun, dun, dun. Can of food. It's over there. Nothing. Info and key. What are they pointing me at? But did I not get what was in there? Let's get out of here. It's pointing right here. I know the AI in this is freaking amazing. It's so good. Okay, let's go ahead and equip this.
That's it. I'm taking you to the authorities.
You ain't taking shit, bro. You ain't taking shit.
A lot of doors in this room locked, so the keys would come in.
There we go.
Hey there, young man.
Hello. Okay. I'm taking you to the authority. You ain't taking shit. Okay, another defibrillator.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask.
Pizzas too, but I'm not gonna marry one.
You can't be too picky these days.
What the fuck?
There are all sorts of crazy out there. Just when you got through with the Winter Hill murder, then the same thing happens in Ludlow. World just ain't what it used to be.
Uh-oh, what? He's holding that thing. What? Can I make him kill people? don't want to make him kill people. He's stuck. No. Damn it. Such a good opportunity to kill him. If I can somehow make that thing fall on his face. Training really hard at the gym. Bag of steroids. What can I do with the steroids? Donuts.
Hello, Mr. Bane.
I was hoping to crush him, if possible. I'll take your donuts, hope you don't mind. His name is Arnold, it's true. Another one of those things. I like the kills are so repetitious in this. Okay, holster. Make another explosive compound. Is there another bottle of acid? Can I turn on these burners? That would be cool. Hi there. Okay, the water pipe goes where? Kill that asshole. That door's locked. Yeah, the music's a bit spoopy, isn't it? I'll take your pliers. Oh, there it is. Go ahead and grab the pliers. Break that. Water's running. Something can be added to the water from here. Pipes connect to the lab, and fire will trigger the system. I'd love to find a thing of acid. If at all possible. Bobblehead. There's one more bottle of acid, it would be awesome. Because I have the explosion stuff, and I just need acid. To add to the pipe. I don't see anything, though. Dick Baker?
Don't worry, son.
Howdy there, little mister.
Not a monster.
Hello.
I'm Mr. Bailey. Caden, I have to ask you to brace yourself.
Oh my god.
Okay, hi. Hello. Looking to trip on acid? Well, I can't find anything to add to the... I can't find any acid, so I'm just gonna have to... The fuck was that? Wait, what happened? Why are you running over here? What's up?
Howdy there, little mister.
Howdy. What is that sound? Okay, I need to... What? Okay.
Oh,
what is this?
My arm.
Slippery canister. Bank that. Just
don't worry, son.
Just slow fire. Okay, let's go ahead and got him. Huh. Okay, where are your keys? Open that.
There was a
thing. There's the acid.
Isaac Gilmore on one of the blood works. And the papers described a strange reaction to his blood. Information was incomplete. Possibly, the medical records could have more on this.
I want.
Later, he would go on to find these records on the first.
Hopefully, floor. I can find. Hopefully, I can find. Do use that acid somewhere else. Because if I put acid in the sprinkler system, I gotta kill this asshole. Modify. My butt. I assume I need poison for that. For his, he goes to hit the steroids and he comes back. Unless there's someone who just dropped the weight on him. Unfortunately, there's no way to do that. I wish there was some way to interact with the bar and strangle him with that. What the fuck are you doing?
Are you lost, sweetie? Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on?
Don't worry, I got this. Okay, I got poison. Whoop. Good, shoot up your steroids. You're fine. Okay. 69. What'd I do? I don't know who I killed or how, but somehow. Person can control pick up. Break, control throw, attack. Burns bodies around you, no evidence is left behind. Fire soul, increases your mana recharge. Okay, accept. The AI and their pathing is fucking horrible. Look at this shit. He's just walking in circles. Okay, thank you.
My butt.
Okay, go ahead and equip the poison. There you go. Now when he pumps up his steroids, it'll be poisoned. Okay, now that asshole's dead. Wait a minute. Can I? Go ahead and put.
Are you lost, sweetie? Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on?
Yes, darling. Okay, let's hope that, I want to see her come in here and just bust her ass. I think that guy got poisoned and he's dead now. Ma'am? Come on, ma'am. What are you doing? Ma'am, you need to go back to the laundry room.
Sweetie. What floor you're supposed to be
ma'am,
on?
You need to go to the laundry room. What are you doing? She's pissing me off now. What are you doing? Okay, go, ma'am. Go. Hurry before the thing disappears on the floor. Go. There you go.
No!
Aw, oh, shit. The stuff disappeared off the floor just as she got there. Oh. Now I'm sad. Now I'm sad. Damn it. Acid trip done.
From the third floor, he managed to gather a lot more information about the events in Ludlow. But more importantly, he found out that Charles Wagner, his surrogate father, was a patient there.
Why are they letting a child walk around like
while
this?
While looking for him, the boy found a nursery. Their minds would be just ripe for taking. Mm-hmm. Someone in Ludlow was gathering an army, and Lucius needed to prepare. From the weak minds, he would gain followers. The stronger ones, he would sacrifice for more dark powers. Ludlow was burning, and whispers in the hospital kept repeating the same name, Isaac Gilmore. Lucius finally realized that he was, in fact, not the only son of the devil, and that he would have to work for the attention of his father.
What?
To the galaxy, thank you for the sub. Thank you for the support. I'm surprised, like, no one's stopping. I'm just a child walking around the hospital, and no one seems to care. No loose ends. That rules out your mother. Alright, maternity ward. Let's kill some babies. I need to heal. Kind of low on health. Oh, sorry. Coffee sounds delicious. What are you sitting on? There's nothing there. He's squatting midair. I don't understand. Okay. Phone number list. Look at all these bricks here. Didn't turn on. This is some bullshit. It didn't. What? I feel so cheated. That circular saw. Circular saw blade. Work lamp. Oh, break. I don't know what I did. Okay. I need to heal. I need to heal. I need thinking he's dead in the potty. Okay, heals please. Thank you. Took a piss, now I'm healed. Wooden sticks could be lethal. Wait a minute. Two. Oh God! Could you make this more annoying? Okay. Two. Fuck. Come on. Okay. Two. 7. Actually, what is reception? Reception is 2007. No, wrong. God damn it. 2 0 0. Nope. Okay. 2 0 0 1. Sir, the phone is ringing. Sir.
What in the world?
The phone is ring. Get the fuck up.
All right, now you've done it, son.
Come on. Okay, 2 0 0 Jesus Christ. Jesus.
Floor by floor, the boy kept killing receptionists and picking up keys. This one had some important information on him, too. This floor had a nursery that Lucius was surely inclined to visit. I guess it was all right to take a small detour to visit some younglings. They would be just right, returning into followers.
You, hey, little boy.
Hi.
Would you like to be friends with me? We can go buy candy if you like. Yeah. Or we can do other stuff. Psst. Hey. Huh? You don't talk much, do you? That's good. That's okay. We don't have to talk. We can just have fun together. Psst. Hey. Would you like, well...
Oh, hell no.
Then. Okay.
Oh,
if
no.
You change your mind. I'll be right here, waiting. Hey.
Oh, no.
Would you like to be friends with me?
Oh, you're going to die. You are going to die, you pedophilic piece of shit. Oh, my. I'm fucking killing you.
Jesus Christ.
Da, 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 da. Come on. This piece of low-life shit. He wants to blow his load with me, so I will do that. Okay. Hi there.
Hey, you.
Come here. Need you to just stand right here. That is not the right one. Okay, grab. Shit. God damn it. Fuck. God damn it.
What the hell?
Da 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 da. Da da da. Do do do. Da, 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 da. Okay, come on. Need something to break it with. Need my pliers back. Any pliers back here? Wait a minute. Even better. Even better. I thought of something. Even a better way to kill him. Come on. Da, 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 da. He wants to put his thing inside little boys. I will put my own little thing inside of him. Get fucking destroyed. Get fucking wrecked, you piece of shit. Oh, I hope you die slow, you pedophile. No excuse for pedophilia. Just disgusting. All right. Get wrecked, pedophile. Hi, janitor. Hello there. Inventory full. Oh, shit. Okay, let's drop all the crap we're holding. We're holding a lot of junk items. Drop. 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 Don't need so many donuts. And drop. Pick up all the rest of the chemicals. Okay, let's make another explosive compound. All right. What is that in there? That is poison blood bag. Sounds cool. Bottle of acid, always useful. Locked. Okay, let's use the poison blood bag. This man's getting a heart transplant. We're gonna poison the heart. That's mean. What? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What is that?
Seems like a double kill. Could it be a triple kill?
That was a triple kill. I don't... What was in there? The fucking bomb. Chemical bottle. Filled with an explosive compound. Oh, baby, a triple. Okay, then. Well, I can't still can't get in there. Oh, sitting there recovering, huh? Looks like you need a little more anesthesia. Feels good. All right, and then... I need to kill that doctor. What the fuck? I don't understand. Ooh, more pills. Easy kills with that. What is this? Flammable bottles? I'll take that. Explosive acid. Hell yeah. That guy's going apeshit crazy right now. Jesus. He's like in gorilla mode. Temperature will raise the oven. Dun, 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 dun. What is wrong with you?
Out of my way, kid.
I mean, out of your way. Dun, 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 dun. Cleaning and mopping. Slippery canister. It was funny last time we did it. Let's do it again. We gotta have something to bust it open first, though. Okay, so... No! Go in there!
Out of my way, kid.
This is pull. Get out of my way. I need to die, man. Okay, open the door. Yay. You'd think after the first time he would, like, avoid that, but apparently not. This game is so stupid. He set an explosive trap somewhere. Who's still alive that I can blow up? What about this doctor? Oh, there he is. Get wrecked, sir. Get wrecked. Okay. I see you, hallway. Hello there. Ooh, plants.
Out of my way, kid.
I'm sorry. Somebody I can kill you with this? I want to murder you. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just pouring all this gasoline all over the floor. You know, whatever. Remotely controlled. How can I kill you? Next, he's going to fix the water heater boiler. He also has keys to all supply rooms on this floor. He's going to go fix the boiler, huh? Oh, there. That thing. No, never turn off if the red light is on. Go ahead and equip. Sorry about that. Let's see. Thank you for the resub. I mean, thank you for the $5 tip from Anonymous. That says, my former girlfriend called me saying she was kicked out of her church, but I hung up. I can't handle excommunication. I see what you did there. Oh, I need those keys. Give me those keys. Actually, they went through the floor, the wall. They flung through the wall. Okay. All right, what's in here? Flammable. Nice. Okay. I guess we gotta set up an explosion now. That coffee, though, looks like it needs a little bit of cream. By cream, I mean poison. Sorry.
Boys at security will deal with you until your parents are found.
No, they will not. Let's get some coffee. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. Was that poisoned? My bad. Sorry. All right. All doors open. Okay. All right, where was the doors? I need to go through the ICU door. Right over here. Water canister. Sorry.
Finally, it was done. The last of the Wagners were gone. And in the end, Lucius would inherit all the wealth the family had gathered. No more people who knew the boy's true nature. The strength of the underworld was returning to the sun, and he was starting to feel like he could be on top of the world soon.
Go to Younglings. Baby's door. Where do I get the key for that? Pills, always cool. Someone's brewing coffee.
God, you better be careful with that.
Okay, I need one more set of keys. She's taking care of Younglings and she really likes to drink coffee. Well, there we go. You need to get some coffee, lady. Go get some coffee. It bugged out.
See, you've got a visitor here. Here to see your grandmother, are you?
Sure. I'm about to kill her in a less glamorous way. I think she bugged out. Alright, so... Don't mind me. Just sitting here. Pouring some liquid. Don't mind that. Just doing whatever. Alright, go ahead and... I need explosion. Fire. Guess this will work for now. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sorry. I'll just take those keys off you. Don't need them anymore. Okay. Ooh, babies, huh? Oh, freaking cross. Shit. Got it. Okay. Oh, look at the babies. Man kept woman in well. Monster trained by another monster. James Gump, Jeffrey Dahmer, Jason Voorhees. Jason, Crystal Lake murder spree, Jason killing from the grave, man with the mask. Oh, so we're corrupting the babies, I see. And Freddy Krueger. Really? Man kills children from neighborhood with claws. Freddy's a nightmare on Elm Street. I'm surprised you can use those names without having to pay someone. That's gotta be a copyright thing.
Side factors. It was time to change that.
call a ride. Oh. Come on, open all the way. Thank you. All right, call a ride. Where? How do, what is over there? 9928. I don't have that key yet. Should be... Oh, there it is. It's on the floor. That guy, that doctor dropped it. Thank you. Hello, madam. Ugh, these poor sons of bitches. Devil's bobblehead, oh, I see. This circular saw blade? With small adjustments, that blade could take off nicely. I wanted... Ah, damn it. I could have sliced him up. Replace your broken blade with this razor sharp unit. Nail gun. Empty? What? Aww. Damn it. That would have been so cool. Oh, there we go. Go ahead and combine nails and nail gun. Hello, ma'am. Oh, ma'am? Ma'am? Hi there. Nailed it. Shit. God. Hashtag nailed it. Oh God, she's just like squirting everywhere. Call a ride. I need to get in this room though. 1717. I don't know where that thing is. Hmm. 1717. There it is. It's on the other side of that wall somehow. Gotta grab it. 1717. Yep, there it is. I don't know why it's over here, but okay. Top left corner, just some meters of health and stuff. It doesn't really matter much. Okay, open. Okay, go ahead and bank that. Go ahead and grab these chemicals. Again, we'll mix an explosive thing. Okay, is there like a number for conference room, personal valuables, 2003. Oh, that's this number. Charles Wagner personal stuff. McRuffin. 57921. 7921. 7 9 2